Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some more pinball. And just like yesterday, perhaps more so today, this is a very tentative stream, so chances are I might end up calling it off early. Just got some bad sleep, major sinus issues, despite it being cold as hell. No, wait a minute, what am I talking about? It's sudden change in the weather. That's what I was trying to say. Past few nights, it was like in the single digits here, temperature-wise. I think now it's like in the mid to upper 20s, maybe in the 30s. So, usually whenever the weather changes suddenly like this, it messes with my sinuses, so kind of hard to sleep when your nose is all stuffed up. So yeah, bad sleep. Lower back hurting like crazy. I'm waiting for the ibuprofen to kick in. And a few nicks and cuts on my fingers too, so I don't, might sound like a first world problem, but one bright shiny example right there kind of cut the side of my finger, so it doesn't really hurt right now, but I've also got a few rips and tears in my fingertips too, so I don't, if it gets to be too much of a problem, like if my fingers start hurting from the controller Olympics that I'll be doing when playing pinball, then I might end up actually calling it off as well. Again, probably sounds like a niggling first world problem, but I also have to work tonight, so I don't want to go on to work with my fingers any more fucked up than they already are. So I don't think if there's anything else. Oh, and this time around, I'm having some black beans with teriyaki sauce. I mean, I'm like, black beans don't really go good with anything else but teriyaki sauce, but there it is. And then the usual, chocolate almond milk. And eating healthy, but of course, whenever I'm not eating junk food. Anyway, let's go ahead and get her. Oh, I missed some. Hold on. Still gonna be a minute.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Just gonna go ahead and run the table out.
I see a swarm of skeletons.
So much for that. So, back to DX9. Not a good way to start this off. No.
Maybe next time.
to annoy me.
Yes, it is. Whoops.
I am a scrap ship. You're making me very unhappy. Quit playing with the clock!
Not even gonna stick around for this.
Ride the cyclone. Hurry, hurry. Step right up.
Yes, it did.
Hey, yo. Ride the Ferris wheel.
Don't you come in.
But yeah, that's a big goal on this table. Try to get double scoring and then go for the jackpot. We have a winner. Probably the soccer one. I mean, to this day, I don't think I've ever gotten that skill shot. Oh, try to catch the ball. Yeah, I saw that. Jackpot might be lit. Yup, unfortunately. Jackpot for Joe. Nothing I can do. Okay, ball two. Yeah. Your money, it takes your chances. Gotta be able to export this.
Live to ride.
Same thing here.
Ride to live.
So, for those that are wondering, whenever I say double flipper bitch, this is one of the tables that that term originated from. See that big old gap between the two flippers on the right there? Pinball legend Bowen Cairns, I think he was the one that coined the term. I don't know if he was the first one, but he was the first one that I heard say that. So yeah, a double flipper bitch is something that is when you do a poorly timed flip in such a way that the ball just squeaks right on between there. Between that big old gap. I've expanded that definition to include the two middle ones, the two middle flippers. So, and to me, it's one of the most fundamental errors that you can ever make. And for someone of my level, it's also very inexcusable too. I should know better than to be popping both flippers up at the same time. So throughout these sessions, you will be hearing me say that a lot. Like that. That's a double flipper, bitch. Here, I'll go ahead and restart it. Pachinko. No drop target for Joe. Ball was supposed to do that. Oh. Whoop. Took a bad bounce. Oh.
Careful. The new guy dies first.
It's got copyrighted music on here, so... And I want to be able to export this video to YouTube.
Make it so. Welcome to the Enterprise. Sensors are picking up a distortion in the space-time continuum.
Oh, shots are lit.
We've all gone back in time.
Yeah, shots are lit, and then they're gonna get hit.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
No, that's just my bad playing skill. There we go. Oh, sure, I get in there now.
It's official. You suck.
Matter.
Phases are ready.
Congratulations.
Excellent shot.
Commence firing. Phases are ready.
Holy shit, can I not shoot?
Simulation
complete. Yep. No crystal for Joe.
Evacuate all personnel.
Oh. No rescue for Joe. Yep. Shots are lit. None are gonna get hit. It.
Retard! What the fuck?
The Borg have entered Federation space. Intercept immediately. Admiral Piaggi out.
Course laid in, sir. Engage. Suggestions. We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir. Make it so.
That was almost a double flipper, bitch, right there.
5 million.
5 million. 10 million.
Evasive maneuvers. Brilliant.
Congratulations. Nope.
Readings indicate a replay, sir. Cruising at warp factor 2. Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone.
Look Factor 3.
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need more radio spheres. We need them now.
What's he flip?
Cruising at warp factor 4, warp 5. Warp 6. The kickback is ready. Warp 7, warp 8. Get the extra ball.
Not the shots lit. 5 million. 10 million. 15 or 20 million.
Extra ball.
Whoop. Got a little antsy.
Prepare for maximum acceleration.
10, 9. Oh, not gonna happen, and it's gonna go single file down the sides. That's fine. That's fine.
Shoot again.
And yeah, believe it or not, the high score is mine.
Coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Delta Quadrant.
Sir, a strange object is dead ahead. On screen. Magnify.
Alpha Quadrant.
Alpha Quadrant.
Fantastic.
Fantastic.
Do not surrender. Please destroy your ship.
We will never surrender.
Battle stations.
Fire all weapons.
Jackpot.
Fire phasers.
Fire phasers.
All hands, prepare for multi-ball.
Captain, we have heavy casualties.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
You will be assimilated.
Damage report.
Damage coming in from all decks.
Resistance futile.
So much for that.
The kickback is ready. Nicely done.
No. Trying to catch the ball.
Extra ball.
Extra ball. Yeah, same here. Same here.
We don't have time for your game.
And plus, they have a better kickback. Shots lit, not gonna hit.
Congratulations.
Oh, flipper didn't reach. Kinda running out of time. Shoot again.
Hold on tight. This could get rough.
Target
Steady as she goes.
Pussy flip. Paid the price on that one. Some floppy flippers.
Shoot again.
So, yep. All my extra balls pissed away. Oh, damn. Yeah, I think that's all I got. Just, no, three. Go, ball's raining.
I'm sensing a lit extra ball.
Double flipper, bitch. Pussy flip.
Cruising at warp factor 4.
Oh, just barely.
In the neutral zone.
Nope, didn't register.
Hurry up, activated.
Extra ball. $5 million.
Nope. No kickback for Joe. Yeah. I very much prefer the Stern version of Star Trek than this one.
Shoot again.
Their kickback starts up, or the kickback on there, I think it starts on. Damn it. At every ball.
Retard! What the fuck?
Picking up a Romulan warbird in the neutral zone. Sir, the Romulans are hailing us. On screen.
We are conducting military exercises. It would be wise to change course immediately.
Just take the points. Oh. Oh, okay, the shot moves every so often. Okay, I might have to restart my cell phone. Yeah, it's showing a zero reception. Yeah, I gotta restart my, Yeah, it decided to bug out on me.
Evacuate
all personnel. Nope. Sorry, guys. Guess you're gonna be stranded. Yep. Better learn to love where you're living.
The singing stone has been
energized. The Picard maneuver, nicely done.
Should have been 5 million. All right, I'm going to pause it real quick and then... So, if you guys are trying to chat with me, you'll probably want to repeat what you said unless I do this. Wait for my stuff to come back up. Which sound effect? I got this, Isha. Wanna buy spinner shot? I have to be able to hit this consistently, otherwise it's gonna be a short table. Thank you.
Oh. Retard! What the fuck?
Wasn't meant to be.
You will be a terrible cut.
Playfield X. And the big goal. Hell, too late now. Let's restart it. Playfield X, and then start aiming for that upper right ramp. Meep, meep. Not that one. Gotta make that ramp a bunch of times in order to increase the playfield multiplier. Once I get that maxed out at 4K, or 4X I mean, then that's when you start making other shots. Supposed to do that. When the ball hits the flipper like, when the ball hits the flipper when it's up like that, it's supposed to roll backwards, not forwards. That's some FX3 bullshit right there. Idea what the order is on this. Well, got lucky.
Two.
Just barely. So, I believe I need to hit the one in the middle. Yep. But again, I want to try to get the multiplier up to the max first, but not gonna happen. Not even gonna stick around for it. Every ball is a multi-ball. Kind of a sucky table. This game is both timer-based and on the standard three and out. Another double flipper, bitch. I shouldn't be getting input lag. I mean, my controller is actually plugged in. And so, now that it's no longer multi-ball, the clock is ticking. Okay, that'll relight it. Or restart it, I should say. But this is one of those tables where you need to be in multi-ball as long as possible. In the upper right corner of the timer, taking down banks of drop targets during multi-ball increases that timer. When it's no longer multi-ball, the timer starts counting down. To restart multi-ball, I can't, my hands are tied up, but the white stand-up targets that you're seeing, hit those, and then one of the pink lights, like in the upper left, upper right, in the middle, like towards the back of the table, build a light up. Hit that lit one, and then multi-ball restarts. And yes, much easier said than done. Thank you. Hell, there goes one. So now the counter is counting down. Alright, white target got hit, so I gotta aim for the left. Slid at the back of the table. There we go. So we got multi-ball again. Captive ball back there, if it's no longer multi-ball, that will always be lit. So it up.
Retard! What the fuck?
So, all those seconds I built up, gone. Shot myself in the drain. That's fine. No, that was only ball two. Gotta love it.
God fucking damn it!
Skip it.
Thank you.
Okay, I got a special, but you figure there'd be a lot more fanfare for getting a special than nothing. Guess you can backhand that. Got lucky. That's fine. That's fine. I don't know what the hell happened there. Yeah, so much for that. Actually got it. Extra ball! Lord, it's a miracle! little late on that. Shot! Big old fat wide open organ shot! There we go. Thought you could double your score, but apparently not. Nope, nope. Ball three. Probably not. Nope. Time's up. Yeah, because I guess accuracy is just too much to ask of me.
Ooh, happy.
glitchy. That was probably a glitch there too. I think I was supposed to keep going until I only got 1,000 points. Shot. Got it. Almost. Almost. Shooting. Million should be lit. There we go. And a legit tournament strategy as far as I know too. Just keep alternating the ramps followed by the million shot. The one I want, Pinbot. Nope. Won't get it. Yeah, bank's gonna reset like that. FX3 slingshottery right there. Stop. That's fine. I think I might be getting close to playing Zachariah anyway. Thank you. trick shot! No! Take that, though. Nope. Game bug. Supposed to get a joyride there. Yeah, a bit of a fuck job there, I must say. Damn it. I'm trying to get the ball up in the bumpers there. Alright. If you can see the red, flashing red target up there in the bumpers, that's carry passengers. But so I gotta relight it. I'll take it. Still gotta get Santa. Jackpot's lit. Gotta make the Gorby shot. Got it. Trick shot. Almost. Anyway, that was shot myself in the drain. I still gotta find a better term for that. Jackpot lit. Got it. No, pussy flip. Nope, that's not a pussy flip, Joe. That was just some bad shooting. Pussy flip. That was a pussy flip. Ball two. And believe it or not, the high score is actually mine. So, I have done good on this table before. Not often, but it does happen. No, I don't want to be gotta be Pinbot. Unless you get lucky and you do a complete sweep of the targets over there. Trick shot! Nope, missed it. Gotta love it. I ain't gonna stick around. I accidentally yanked the analog stick and... if I could try to explain this. Instead of pulling the analog stick into one direction... Oh, for those who don't know, the left analog stick... Not just the table. But, I yanked the stick in such a way that it kind of went through two different directions at once. That caused the tilt. Wow. I'm trying to actually catch the ball in the lower right flipper. Teflon ball. Catch the ball in the upper right flipper on the upper level. Okay, I guess you can't bounce from one flipper to the other. Teflon ball. Is that ball three already?
Join the circus.
Actually. I'm about to go AFK here in a second. Pause. So, what I'm about to throw on here is going to be a soccer pinball. So, but and I'm just going to go ahead and loop it in case I go over long. Okay. So, anyway, I'll be back. hard on that.
Retard! What the fuck?
No. I only had it at 30, okay. Shot yourself in the drain, buddy. Not once, but twice. Yeah. Breast with maple bacon, popcorn seasoning. God, this stuff's awesome. Makes your food smell like pancakes. On the drain. Yeah. I want to say it's a bit of a design flaw there. Yeah, that's kind of some bullshit design there. It's like I gotta pause it. And whoops. I mean, you shouldn't be rewarded for making shots by having the ball go straight down the middle afterwards. So yeah, that's some rip-off design there. Fire up the instructions just so I can eat a little bit. Thank you. And that's how you want to shoot the spinner. From left to right, not the other way around. Kind of another example of piss poor design here. If you shoot the spinner from right to left, the ball is going to go straight down the middle. Big score.
Welcome to the
Sideshow Sam.
This is Sideshow Sam. Fire that cannon!
Whoa! That kind of came out of nowhere. Nope. Try to catch the ball. That's why I'm trying to catch the ball, so. That, a few seconds ago, that was a flipper flop. Middle. Oh, big old fat shot on the right side. Should have been able to backhand it. Ooh. Should be a frenzy. I challenge you. And now watch out the ball train right afterwards. Like that. No, big old flat shot on the right side. Just can't seem to hit it. There we go. Nope. Accuracy is just too much to ask of me. I can juggle one ball, no problem. Oh, no skill shot for Joe. Almost double flipper bitched myself.
I am the ringmaster. I will never back down. Do your worst. Watch it, watch it.
Nope. Shot on the right side, shouldn't be missing it.
Wow!
Juggler, a multi ball. Okay, I was about to say, two ball, multi ball. Raz. So. I got two multi-balls going at once, but... Holy shit.
Okay.
Down the middle. Ooh. Jackpot. Down the middle. Okay, got it, got it. Gotta love it. That's what I was talking about. That's fine. Yeah, still gotta get the acrobats. Well, got it. Even though it was a pussy flip. Table don't know what to do. There it goes. There it goes. Oh, I got extra ball, which means I could fuck things up one more time. All right, should be a special. Or Ringmaster Special, I should say. Do a special! And this time around, you have to hit the Ringmaster a bunch of times to get him to come up. Gotta love it! Gotta love it! This is Zachariah Multiball. That was a double flipper, bitch, too.
Let's review your circus ability.
Or lack thereof. But like I said, I have done good on this table before, so.
You're getting old, Doctor.
It was old as time, sweetheart. Just like the regular Doctor Who, the big goal is to keep hitting that upper right ramp and get the playfield multiplier up.
Come along.
Nope.
Hurry along. We have to catch Missy. No time to waste.
There we go.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
I'm the Doctor.
Let's go, all right?
Extra ball is
come
in.
Along.
Professor Riversong.
Hands up!
And it seems we have this issue again. I'll try to explain it.
I call myself a doctor.
No time to waste.
Let's go, all right?
How about that?
Fantastic! Allons-y. Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
Almost, okay, go.
No time to waste. Hands up! Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train. Come along. Hands up! No time to waste. Let's go, all right? Hurry along, we have to catch Missy. Come along. Hands up! No time to waste.
Remaining.
We have to get past our Cybermen.
Past our Cybermen.
Well.
What the hell? Nope. Oh, trying to catch the ball. Yeah, playfield multiplier back up to the max again. When you get that ball up the ramp like that, it's supposed to come right back down to the flipper. Not go back down to the lower left, like here. It's supposed to go right back to that upper left flipper, not the lower left one. Well, that came out all of a sudden. All right.
Fancy my new Cyberman army.
Nope. Had to hit the leader right off the bat. So much for that. So much for that. Bye bye, multi ball.
We need to get back to the TARDIS.
Fucked it up. That was my fault.
I've come to hell.
Come along.
Well, there goes one. Gotta love it.
wasn't me who ran, Doctor.
Oh, for God's sake!
Very good.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy!
I shouldn't be input lagging. All right, my controller is wired up.
Let's go, all right?
I'm a Time Lord.
I'm a Time Lord.
Physician, heal thyself.
Very good.
Oh, my ram shots have all dried up. So.
I help where I can.
I have to make that up a ram shot.
Physician, heal thyself.
Hands up!
Yeah.
Hurry along. We have to catch Missy.
Come along.
Time Lord.
Let's go, all right? Come along.
Get out.
Get out!
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
That's fine. Bit of a design flaw there when I should be able to catch the ball right out of the plunger and not have it go straight towards the right outlet. So.
No time to waste. Hands up!
I've come to help.
Let's go, alright?
I'm the doctor.
Come along. Hurry along.
No time
to catch Missy.
Ah, hello.
I call myself the doctor.
Nope. I mean, you know, off the plunger, the ball shouldn't even be going straight to the any of the inner outlets.
Let's go, all right? Come along.
I help where I can, I will not fight.
I'm the doctor.
No time to waste. Hurry along. We have to catch Missy.
Very good.
No time to waste.
I've come to help.
Come along.
And for my next trick.
Like I said,
we have to get past our Cybermen.
I expected more.
Thirteen. 11. 8.
Well, I got shot to shit.
Need a few
guys. Let's go, alright?
Nah, you gotta stick around. And this is probably gonna be my last table.
You welcome.
I'm scared
of the moon.
I just love that minty
formaldehyde flavor.
We are the monsters of rock.
Shit, can I not hit?
I hope this monster is as stubborn as you,
you doctor.
I just love that minty formaldehyde flavor.
Jesus!
You don't understand, I'll change!
It's nice to see your back! Eeyore, you don't!
Nothing I can do. The ball was just hell bent on going to one of the outlanes. Whoops.
Whoops. I can't wait to give that corpse a kiss. Eek, he's green.
Greeting, gross. No. I guess now would be a good time to start trying to get the center ramp for a multi-ball. Ding.
This one
has nice skin. Oh, so much for that. So, no drums for Joe. All right, I'm gonna flip my lamp on. It's starting to get pretty dark in here.
Jackpot!
double super jackpot!
There we go, got the instrument. Pussy flip.
Jackpot! Triple super jackpot! Jackpot! Super jackpot!
Burn him again!
Burn him again! Oh! Screwed up the notch again.
Jackpot! Jackpot! Triple super jackpot!
Hey, Frank, you could use some asbestos under there.
Super jackpot! Baby!
Watch for that.
Jackpot.
Oh, thank you, Keith. No. Yeah, cause
What the torso?
What the torso? Start making loops, but unfortunately not gonna happen because the ball decides to drain immediately after. So
shoot again.
Sakuraya.
No,
please not the moon. Oh, that's what that does. Damn it, no. So, this ain't multi-ball either, so. So, basically, gotta make a bunch of shots and hit Dracula at the same time, all of which is too much for me.
Hey, Slick, move your teeth, I can't see the ball.
And there's this.
Retard! What the fuck?
Shoot again.
La la.
Whoops.
The moon brings out the worst in me.
Other brights pale by comparison.
Come on,
great.
Tall,
dark and handsome.
I don't
not.
Think so.
No. No, I already have her instrument, so I don't really have a very pressing need to actually do this mode. Shot eater. Come on, get out. There, I did it again.
Retard! What the fuck?
Pussy flip. Here, I'm gonna do something real quick. Since I can't seem to shoot shit with my glasses on, I'm gonna try with my glasses off. Maybe I'll have the accuracy of a sniper now. The left in lane and out lanes is a design flaw. Because I should be able to do that without the ball going over there to begin with. Even without glasses, it don't help. Just being a shitty shooter. Luckily, though... Luckily, this is pretty much the end of the line for my session. I gotta call it good here. I have to work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Yeah, I totally forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, and I still need to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, and then most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too. So. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, I gotta work tonight. So tomorrow, I'm probably gonna be pretty well beat up and tore up from a work night. So don't be surprised if I don't come on. So I probably just wasn't up for streaming that day. But if I do, my default time is going to be 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.